What is up,
You
cousin?
booked that out, thing gone too. Yeah, I'm gonna have my thing on.
Run that back, Turbo.
Hi, guys. I'm back with another video, guys. Today's subject will be deodorant. Because you know some of y'all be... That's how some of like, sometimes it just be like that. Like, one time out of a week, that's understandable. Like, sometimes you just real hot and you ain't put on a deodorant. I mean, like, everybody's at that point. But every day, never in a lifetime could it be me. Because, you know, that's how some of y'all
do. You should do a hygiene video.
A what?
Hygiene video. Tell the kids how to take care of the hygiene.
I gotta go to the store first because I'm missing something for my face. Okay, but y'all, it's two types of deodorant, the expensive kind and the cheap kind. It depends on what brand of the cheap kind you get, but they're the same quality. People just have different preferences, you know what I'm saying? Because I know what I'm saying. So look, this is Native deodorant, best deodorant in the world, in my opinion. But it's called Native deodorant. It's kind of a new line, I guess. Like, I'm not sure if it is or isn't, because I found out about it a couple months ago or whatever, and I've been on it online. And at first, when I first found out about it, because they sent me a sample,
you know, let me tell you, she started finishing, like,
it's so loud, y'all.
Well, let me tell you, she started finding out.
But they sent me a sample or whatever. Oh, that's my brightness. They sent me a sample and I really liked it because, like, you could put one or two strokes on, you'll be good for that, like, no must. And once you get to sweating, you ain't gonna smell nothing. You only start smelling like deodorant. Okay, here I go. So, my phone doesn't be tripping. But, so, I think I scratched myself, but, and it smell good, but like it's kind of expensive because this is like $11-$12 at Walmart and Target. But I would say it's worth it. And I haven't had this deodorant for like a month or so, and it's still a nice amount left, like this much left. And I'll be doing like 5 or 6 strokes sometimes, and it's still a lot. No, I over exaggerated, but it's still a nice amount left. Okay, it's this kind. I haven't used this. It's new. I just got it. It was like $4 or $5. I used to use the $2-$3 Dove and Swab, but then I said no, because once I found out about this, changed everything. But some of y'all, and sometimes regular deodorant just don't work for us. Sometimes you just gotta, because this fixes everything. This, man, you know, that's so good. But yeah, cause so this right here for $5. It's Dr. Teal's. It doesn't have any aluminum, which is like metal. I never knew deodorant has that. Let me see, cause I'm gonna see if this got aluminum. Cause I think this. This is all natural ingredients. Y'all, let me go over the instructions. Because some of y'all don't know how to put it on. Because some of y'all. That's how I be sometimes. But, like, I get it if, like. Stupid. I get it if, like. You musty or a little tart one day out of the week, not every day. Like, sometimes you just, you know, you're doing a lot, you moving around, you know. I get that. But every day, that's unacceptable. So, yeah, but it says apply under arms. That's all you gotta do, so. best zig. Over exaggerated. But this, I don't like this. Like, it is, it just hurts. Let me read the directions. Here's my. So, look, this deodorant is so hard, but I'm finally reading the directions. It says, use body heat to soften it. Because, like, see that? Now, we're going to compare it to this. See, that deodorant is so hard. Like, every other deodorant, cheap, expensive, whatever, it has never been as hard. But it's, I got to use my body heat to soften. It says, use body heat to soften product. Hold product to skin for several seconds. Gently apply desired amount to clean underarms. See, I want to say my underarms is clean because I already had a different deodorant on, but it's still deodorant, so. Help me see that. So, I'm just hold it up under there. See if it softens because this deodorant is so hard. It kind of work. I mean, it's softer. Oh my God, y'all. It's softer, but it still hurt. But it softened a little bit. See? But yeah, that's all y'all need. Some deodorant there. You'll be okay. No. But this deodorant is natural and it ain't gonna hurt. So, you know, some of y'all. And then, like, for some females, y'all sweat down here. Like, I know I don't, but some of y'all do. I don't understand how it's possible or whatever, but you could just, you know, because some of y'all be just a little bit. Not a lot. But some of y'all, man, it's a whole ocean of fishies. But that's okay. Everybody meets their day. I haven't met mom. Come on, boy.
Come on.
Bye, cousins. That's all I have for y'all today. And make sure you go to subscribe to this little boy.
I'm going to send you all my description because she don't know how to do it. You dogs.
Yes, I do. I know you're not talking because last time you said you wouldn't, did you? No.
Okay, well, look. Let me show you.
Show me.
She wasn't ready.
I wasn't ready.
Look. Who, what? Okay.
Shut up. But anyways, that's all I got for y'all. Because I'm going to do another video. But I don't even feel like it. So, yeah, cousins, I'm gonna do some more videos tomorrow, bro. And that's all I got for y'all. Hold on, y'all. Y'all gotta see my son kiss. Y'all know I gotta do this every video. Y'all gotta see my son kiss. Yeah, I'ma break his bitch, put this phone off your throat. Don't know why these bitches hating, don't know what they hating for. Oh, my brightness over there. Oh, what's that? Oh, I'm stupid. I just thought the screen recording button was all new button, but. His phone is always fucking like my titty falling out. No, oh well. Okay, cousins, that's all I got for y'all today. That's all we got for y'all today. And do some more videos tomorrow.
Tight.
Yeah.